This time we're in Boynton Rat in New Inn. This is Boynton Rat graveyard, private graveyard in the middle of a farm, and very old. This again was here when Cromwell came. It's called Boynton Rat after one of Cromwell's generals, General Boynton. But the reason why we're here is that in that corner there's a grave of a man that was killed by another man that literally got away with murder. In the 30s, he was killed. He was killed in New Inn. And outside New Inn, the coroner said he was killed at 12 o'clock. The person that was accused of the killing met another man and asked him the time as the bell was ringing in Rockwell. And it was 12 o'clock exactly. So they actually hired a runner to see could he have waited where the man was killed to where he asked the time, and it couldn't have been done. They hired a champion runner at the time because it was 12 o'clock and the time just wasn't there to do it. A court case ensued, and the court case took in Dublin 6 months later. And after the court, the man was found not guilty. He left the court, got on the boat and went to America, and it turned out he got away with murder because the bell was ringing in Rockwell for 12 o'clock. But what they forgot about was the new time and old time. There was a missing hour that never came in to either the prosecutor or the defender's arguments.